This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face. Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it.
So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Take. You should have kissed me then.
I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. And?
Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code. It worked.
Well, no welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in.
Shit. The fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it. You make him write it down. And then you ask this guy. And if the facts match, we're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up?
Yeah.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
Just happened though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way.